ravishing recruit. As I walk down the streets of New York City, people come up to me. They say, Paulie Dangerously, were you really screwed by WCW? Were you really railroaded? Did they take this talented New Yorker and stick him right down the toilet? Friday night, December 27th at the Meadowlands, I'm not only going to see Arn Anderson and Bobby Eaton team up, I'm not only going to see Rick Steiner, the brain surgeon, try to get the world title from Lex Luger, I'm going to see Ravishing Rick Rude with Warner Wolf and his film crew at ringside, and the myth, the legend of the Stinger himself.
You know, Paul, when you talk about the people on the streets of New York City, you can't really concern yourself with the thoughts of the inner city sweat hog.
You're right.
And we can't concern ourselves with the thoughts of the Stinger at this point in time, because he's painting his picture, and it's a pretty picture, that he was trying to fight his way to the ring, and that he wanted to face me for the title.
Oh, please.
Sting, you're a stinking liar. You're a two-faced liar. The people in New Jersey, they know what Ravishing Rick Rude's all about. And what you're going to find out when I'm bouncing your head up and down on the floor of the Meadowlands Arena is that Ravishing Rick Rude ain't about no games. Ravishing Rick Rude is a champion. Ravishing Rick Rude is a man. And Ravishing Rick Rude is somebody you'll never be able to beat.